Selena Gomez is showering Cardi B's newest bundle of joy with all the love. The new mama of two took to her Instagram stories to show off the sweet gift Selena sent her after she and husband Offset welcomed a baby boy last month.
And I got this beautiful gift basket for Sun Sun with this little bear from Selena Gomez. It's so cute. And it's got treats for me for when, like, you know, I'm rocking the baby to sleep at night. You know, I get hungry in the nighttime. This is so cute. Thank you, Selena Gomez. You're so adorable.
It's really no surprise Selena sent Cardi such a sweet gift to mark the arrival of her new son. The two became pals after they collaborated on their hit single, Talkie Talkie, back in September 2018. And just a few months ago, the rapper publicly urged Selena to keep making music after the 29-year-old star told Vogue she considered retiring. Quote, "I don't think Selena should retire. She makes good music and her fans love her. I think she needs one more era, an edgy one that no one ever seen her as. I would love to give her some ideas," Cardi tweeted at the time. Cardi and Offset welcomed their second child on September 4th. The pair also share 3-year-old daughter, Culture, together. And it's clear the duo loves parenthood. Back in 2018, Offset told Access Hollywood that he enjoys FaceTiming Cardi and little Culture every night while on tour.
Now, Cardi, just saw her down that way. Baby Culture.
Baby Culture.
How is baby Culture?
She's beautiful. She's beautiful. She's doing great. Growing up fast, getting big fast.
When you're touring, when you're out there on the road, is baby home coming with you or how?
It's with Mom Dukes. I'm on tour right now. Going crazy, so she's with Mom Deuce, but I FaceTime every night. We talk every night. Then in between the breaks, you know, I fly in to go see her, and you know,
it's a good time being a daddy.
It's a good time being a
daddy. How does it feel when the both of you see Cardi? Because you saw her pre-baby, you're with her, you guys are good friends. How does it feel to see her as a mom? How has she changed?
Just growing as a woman, you know what I'm saying? We seen her just popping off with her first record, and to now, she's just growing as a whole woman. So we just like to see growth.